The number one rule in my family, honor your parents. They're the supreme beings who gave you life, who sweated and sacrificed so much to put a roof over your head, food on your plate, an epic amount of food. The least you can do in return is every single thing they ask. Of course, some people are like, be careful. Honoring your parents sounds great, but if you take it too far, well, you might forget to honor yourself. Luckily, I don't have that problem.
I'm Maylin Lee, and ever since I turned 13, I've been doing my own thing, making my own moves, 24/7, 365. I wear what I want, say what I want, and I will not hesitate to do a spontaneous cartwheel if I feel so moved. Crap! Not to brag, but being 13 means I'm officially a grown-up, at least according to the Toronto Transit Commission.
Good for you.
All about that hustle, am I right?
I was born to do this.
Let's burn this place to the ground!
Y equals negative four. Je me fromage blanc. Manitoba, Alberta, and Saskatchewan.
I know, it's a lot.
But this is grade 8. I don't got time to mess around. I guess you could call me...
Very enterprising. Mildly annoying, young lady.
A major weirdo. An overachieving dork narc.
Accept and embrace all labels. Oops.
Hey! Oh,
George! Move, please! Share the sidewalk, people! Anyway, who cares what stupid evil Tyler or anyone else thinks? This is gonna be my year. Nothing's gonna stop this chain from... Ah!
Come on, come on!
Huh?
Mm. Devin.
My mom cuts his hair at the salon, and I felt it. It's very soft.
Whoa, can I have some?
Yeah, Abby, hook his sister up.
Ew, he looks like a hobo.
A hot hobo.
May I remind you what real men look like?
Fortown.
Yes, Fortown! To art school. Hey, young Foster's injured doves. Robert speaks French.
Hey.
And Aaron T and Aaron Z are like really talented too. We are four townies. Remember? Ride or die!
Yeah, but tickets to Fortown are like a bajillion dollars, and Devin's right here.
And free!
The number one rule in my family, honor your parents. They're the supreme beings who gave you life, who sweated and sacrificed so much to put a roof over your head, food on your plate, an epic amount of food. The least you can do in return is every single thing they ask. Of course, some people are like, be careful. Honoring your parents sounds great, but if you take it too far, well, you might forget to honor yourself.
Luckily, I don't have that problem. I'm Maylin Lee, and ever since I turned 13, I've been doing my own thing, making my own moves, 24/7, 365. I wear what I want, say what I want, and I will not hesitate to do a spontaneous cartwheel if I feel so moved. Crap! Not to brag, but being 13 means I'm officially... officially a grown-up, at least according to the Toronto Transit Commission.
Good for you.
All about that hustle, am I right?
To do this.
Let's burn this place to the ground!
Y equals negative four. Je me fromage blanc. Manitoba, Alberta, and Saskatchewan.
I know, it's a lot.
But this is grade 8. I don't got time to mess around. I guess you could call me...
Very enterprising. Mildly annoying, young lady.
A major weirdo.
An overachieving dork narc.
Accept and embrace all labels. Oops.
Hey! Oh,
Move, please! Share the sidewalk, people! Anyway, who cares what stupid evil Tyler or anyone else thinks? This is gonna be my year. Nothing's gonna stop this train from...
Devin.
My mom cuts his hair at the salon, and I felt it. It's very soft.
Whoa, can I have some?
Yeah, Abby, hook his sister up.
Ew, he looks like a hobo.
A hot hobo.
May I remind you what real men look like?
Fortown.
Yes, Fortown! Jess went to art school. Injured doves. Or bears speaks French.
Hey.
And Aaron T and Aaron Z are like really talented too. We are four townies. Remember? Ride or die!
Yeah, but tickets to Four Town are like a bajillion dollars. And Devin's right here.
And free!